Hey, what's up YouTube? How's it going everybody? Today we are taking a look at a new Android game. Well, it's not new. I always say that, but it's not new. It's new to me because it's the first time I played it. This has got quite a few people playing it already though. This is called Space Arena Build and Fight. You get to customize your ships the way you want. I actually just bought a new ship, so I gotta go do that. See here. Do, 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 do. Needs engines. Small reactor. Power supply. Put some shielding on. Put a front here. This is a combat shield. Let's put one of those on. Using up too much power, so we need more power here. Now we gotta put some guns on. Let's put one right here. One right here. Actually, let's try the rocket launcher. Let's try it. Oops, I have the old ship selected. Oops. Oh no, I don't. Oh, that was the enemy. Missed. Now it's a heat seeker. Not a very good heat seeker though. Jeez. Yeah, I wrecked him. Yay. Sentry lasers. Unlock those. This is the other ship. That's the one I was, that's usually the one I was just fighting. So you don't actually control the battle. You mostly only control the ship design. And those rocket launchers totally definitely what's winning this for me. You can buy this stuff for actual cash. I've actually just started playing this game, so I'm not even sure what to use it for yet. sure what this is either. Journey unlocks at level 8, but not that far yet. Oops. It just happened. Just gonna do another fight. Yep, fight him. Fight him. That was easy. Do another one. Might as well get these out of the way. Fight. Oh no, I'm fighting default. That's hilarious. Weak. Hey, level 4. New ship available, the Corvette. Sweet. Ah, that's what I can use it for, is to unlock ships. Okay, that cost 25,000. I only got 20. So let's go do a couple more battles and earn that money. Earn it! Earn that money! Weak. Weak AF. Just keep pounding at him. Ooh. Now we're getting a little bit tougher. Now we're getting a little bit tougher. I might lose this battle. Ooh, still won. Yay. And the heavy fighter with the Corvette. Buy it. Yes. Alright, let's see what that does. Let's try it. Fight! Ooh, what's that? Ooh, got him. Yay. Oh no. I don't know. I feel like we need replace that with a block. Bye. Right off the bat, I'm hurting. Yeah, this guy's gonna kill me. Oh, I'm gonna lose this fight. Yeah, he got me. That was close, but he got me. Curses! Curses! Ships and repair. Depends if I try to take this. Whooped his booty. Booty. Do I have anything left until that was 5? Boop. Try it again. Right. Yeah. Rockets aren't doing crap against his shield. This is quite interesting. Yeah, I lost again. Darn you. Darn you. Hmm. See if that difference makes. See if that a difference makes. Well, I'm gonna crush this guy for sure. Yep. See, can we pull it off? We fought this guy before. I don't know what the lightning symbol means. Not sure. Got him. New ship available, the Viper. Sweet. How much does the Viper cost? Yep. Let's try it like that once. See what happens. No missiles. Come on, come on, come on. I think I'm gonna win. Yep. I not suck as bad as you, ha ha ha. In your face. Oh, I got some stuff to unlock too. What's this? Laser beam, long range and good accuracy. Laser penetrates shields and burns quickly through unarmored hulls. This warp drive, this Engine periodically warps you, facing the enemy. Effective at turning the tide of battle or getting up close and personal with some heavy weapons. Do unlock them first though. Ooh, he's got a laser. Come on, come on, get in there, closer, what are you doing? Gonna lose. Yep, I done lost it. Unreal, man. So anyway, that's what this game is about. It's pretty fun. I'm kind of enjoying it. You guys should definitely check this one out. I mean, it's pretty popular already. Quite a few people have downloaded it, so check it out. Alright, you guys, don't forget to hit that like button, the subscribe button, and leave me a comment. Let me know what you think.